So you talked about data. Data protection bill is coming in India. How the EMR companies like you will change its strategies in data collection, storage, and transfers, etc.
Sure. So now, whenever we any ERP solution, which is like EMR, is one of the database application. So data is the most critical element. Everybody says data is the new oil. So definitely, you need to secure it. How do you secure it? So there are a lot of protocols which are coming up, which has to be defined, authorized by the concerned cybersecurity team or the Ministry of Defense, and all those guys are supposed to manage all this data. So what we are trying to do is, we have the capability in our product to tweak the data in such a way that you yourself will find the data in a secured place. So the data regulatory companies can tell us what are the requirements, and we can very easily comply to it. So that is the strategy. So we flipped it from that side. We don't have to change our product. Only thing is, you tell us what are the regulations which you want to implement in the region. We can get comply to it automatically. Because what we are trying to build is a global product. So maybe the rules in India might be different from the rules in US. Maybe rules are different in Europe. So our solution is capable of adapting to multiple security levels at different country levels. So this is where we have this kind of a idea which is coming up. Like in Europe, we are working on GDPR, because that is the way how you protect your data. So we are all into it.